Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on allowing apps from unidentified developers on Mac OS. This will work on both iMacs and MacBooks. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. There used to be an option inside System Preferences and Security to allow all apps from unidentified developers. But on Mac OS Catalina, they have hidden this option. It is possible to make that option appear again, and this is how you do it. Open the search bar of your Mac, then search for and open Terminal. In the terminal, you just want to paste this command in. Check the video description if you want to copy and paste it. Hit enter once you have pasted it. Now enter your Mac password. Note that you won't see anything on the screen while you type your password, but just hit enter once you have typed it. Go to Security and Privacy and you will see that the option to allow apps from unidentified developers is there now. You can remove this option from view again at any time by going into the terminal and entering this command. Again, check the video description to copy it. Hit enter and it will effectively remove that option again. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Mac tips and tricks.